Did you know Forest Park Medical Center, Dallas campus, was the first hospital in Dallas to use the MAKOplasty robotic arm for hip replacement and partial knee resurfacing?